You're listening to The Minstrel Show on World United Music in Montreal. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in to The Minstrel Show. I've got another great band for you today, a band called Of Former Fame. Hey, and if you abbreviate that, it spells OFF. I'm sure we could come up with a few phrases for that one. Let me see. Hey, if someone's bugging you, get off and play it loud. Or how about, off to the races, offers welcome, or off with their heads. Now that's for the banksters. Off and back. Gotta be a Quebecer to know that one. Okay, well, let's get off the topic. Before someone pulls a plug on me. A former fame climbed their way out of the Portland, Oregon suburbs with a sound that can only be described as alternative, grungy rock and metal. Influenced by icons such as Chevelle, Foo Fighters, and the Devil Wears Prada, Of Former Fame easily takes the handoff in the relay race to the top. Released in May 2009, Of Former Fame's album Among Us is a growing favorite on the indie music scene, as thousands of their fans will attest to. The current band members are Joel Merriman on lead guitar, Steve Valentine lead vocals and rhythm guitar, and then Brent Dressel on drums. You can find all the latest info on the band at www.offormerfame.com, where you can also find links to all their social network pages, and of course, don't forget to visit my home at worldunitedmusic.blogspot.com, where you can support a starving minstrel by clicking on the donate button. For all of you great indie bands out there looking for airplay in front of millions of music star fans, sign up with Reputation Radio, your number one choice for indie music, at www.reputationlabel.com. Hey, you won't want to miss Of Former Fame when they come to your city. And today I'm going to play two songs from their album Among Us, called Gummy Bear and The Pharisee. So pull up a chair and have a listen to more great music on A Minstrel Show.
Hey! that the world is open, baby. Now I have come clean, opened my eyes and seen all the hypocrisy. The problem was me. Know that if I could, I'm not sure I would. For those who've understood and found their own way, what did you expect from those who still reject the one and only? Their own muse, can you refute them? There's never enough time for you to speak your mind. Overlook the crime, you cannot face them. The lust will be your gain, while lies corrupt the sane.